Attitude. A joyful attitude makes each day beautiful. A bright, sunny day can quickly get too hot. Rain, while refreshing, can spoil a picnic. My attitude changes any day from disaster to delight, not by changing the weather, but by changing my thoughts about it. No matter what a source of frustration or disappointment may be, I make an attitude shift by taking a deep, soothing breath. I then exhale, expelling the energy. I feel my heart expand as negativity is released and gentler, calming thoughts fill the space left behind. Lifting my attitude to a spiritual perspective opens the way for new ideas to fill my mind. I am grateful for each moment of life. I am the creator of my experience. I claim the power to be joyful in this day. In the day of prosperity, be joyful. And in the day of adversity, consider God has made the one as well as the other. Ecclesians 7:14.
Thinking that clearly you are the perfect one for me. You treat me like I am heaven sent. Sometimes I get thinking too much about this life and when I'm gonna figure out my dreams. But you bring back my center of gravity. The sun was shining all alone. I knew I searched and I never thought I would have found the love in you, and now it's time for us to settle down. Cause baby, I do want you. You thought it was a little bit crazy. Something that you thought maybe might not make it through. But here we are a few years later and I'm still here. And now I finally understand your dreams. You bring back my center of gravity. You pull me down from the clouds in time to make me see. Sun was shining all alone. I knew I searched and I never thought I would have found the love in you, and now it's time for us to settle down. Cause baby, I do want you. Time ain't gonna stop, and neither will my love for you. For you, for you, for you, for you.
Baby, I do.